In this video, I will show you how to reverse a video. So I have an end screen for my YouTube videos that shows a guy turning a camera on. And since I want it for my end screen, I would like it so that he's turning the camera off. So I'm going to reverse the video. So add your video as a source. So I'm gonna grab this and drag it to the video track and play it through so you can see what's going on. So all he's doing is turning the camera on, and I wanna reverse it so that he's turning it off. So in order to do this, I'm going to select the video by clicking on the left mouse button and then right click and hover over speed and duration and click it. So here I'm going to click reverse speed and then click OK. I'm going to allow it to create a proxy so it's got a smooth playback. And now let's see what it looks like. So we're starting with the video on and we're playing it through. And he's turning it off. That's how you use Filmora to reverse a video. I hope you found this helpful. If you did find it helpful, go ahead and click the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching and continuing to support my channel.